Right, a 10-inch, 78 RPM shellac HMV record. A baritone, one of those baritones I really love. They've got such a wonderful sound. And there's none better than Stuart Robertson, who was the brother of the actress Anna Neagle. He did a series of 78s based around sort of folk music, folk song themes, and this is one of them, My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean, and Down in Demerara. Stuart Robertson passed away in his early, I think it was early 50s. I never quite found out. There's not much biographical information on the internet. Perhaps somebody can help me. It really just states that he was Anna Neagle's brother, etc. But doesn't really state why he died. I guess it was probably a demon drink. A lot of the rising stars of the world seem to fall foul of that, don't they? So, My Bonnie, Down in Demerara. Enjoy.
Here we sit, set, flaps our wings aloft.